Once upon a time, in olden days, I spent my afternoons at déjeuners, eating au déjeuner. I got so large as a truck, that my husband, the buck, took off like a fuck. Left me all alone, what bad luck. My life sunk in a funk. Boys, I tried diets and drills, and I swallowed some pills that made me a maniac. I had grapefruit and brown rice and soybeans to boil. I chewed seaweed and parsnips, some peanuts and oil. I exercised my flabby thighs and wrapped them in foil. I lost some weight, but every single bloody time, the poundage returned to the scene of the crime. Then I took it off, as easy as when you have a cold, you cough. How did I get so slim? How did I attain the gorgeous shape that I'm in? Boys, I puke. So discreetly I don't make a sound. I puke. After dinner, I'm never around. It doesn't reek of panettes. It's not the nicest thing, I guess, but it tides me.